bunch of money on dresses that we absolutely hate that we'll never wear again.
Mm-hmm. I agree with you 100%. Anytime someone says wedding, I just mark it up 80% and it sells. Stupid idiots. But now I got a beach house in Boca.
Well, I know, it's such a stupid concept, right? All that money for one day. Buy a house. Why piss all that money away on a stupid Cinderella fantasy?
I mean, we only spent $500 on my wedding reception in medieval times.
Okay, do you guys want to know a secret? I bought my wedding dress at Disneyland for $19.99. I was looking at all these magazines for dresses inspired by Belle or Tiana or like any of the other Disney princesses. Nowhere to be found. So, one day, I was in the park Disney bounding with my husband, Kevin, and on a whim, I bought an extra large, child-size Belle wedding dress, and it fit! It was perfect! Oh. Excuse me. Hi, Ethel.
It's Helen! Helen Harris, hi!
Oh my God!
Ladies, why don't we check out the Jessica Simpson line on the back wall over here? Oh, wait, the Ivanka Trump line is 85% off. Oh, look at this neon green and pink dress. It is only $49, and it is beautiful.
You're kidding. $5,800, I do love a good sale.
Oh, this is our bride. You know, my tits would look great in that dress.
Yeah, they would. I wish I had tits.
Oh. Oh, pardon me.
Okay, honey.
It's okay. Ladies, let's let our uniquely shaped bodies decide which is the correct dress to choose now. Everything looks good on me, so why don't the rest of you try something on, yeah?
You know, I have these crotchless tights I've got to wear on occasions like this. No struggling to take it all off. You just hike the dress up, hover over the seat, tingle, tingle right into the pot.
Make it. That sounds fantastic.
If you want a bear, just let me know. I know a guy who knows a guy.
Oh, thank you so much.
Oh, wow. Whoa, that was impressive.
Megan.
You know, ladies, I gotta be honest with you. I got a Code Brown situation going on right here. Code Brown. Anybody else?
I've got a Mississippi mudslide about to happen.
Ellie, I would like to see you do a few burpees.
Jordan Almond. You are too kind.